story behind this? Is there a story behind this?
Yes, there is.
Okay, and what is the story?
Well, I'm sitting in my stand.
About what time was this?
About 10 to 5 yesterday evening, the 24th of December. I was sitting there watching a little 6-point in the field. Had a rack on him.
Wait, hold on. About how? About like what?
And a couple of those out there, and I was sitting there ciphering on whether I was going to shoot that old deer. And looked up, and this fine specimen was walking towards me through the woods. And me being Boone Crockett as I am, just swung easy around. And there had some does coming up there to me, and they saw me, and they turned around and run off, and I thought he was going to run off. And when I got him in the scope, it was about dark, and I had a little glare in my scope. And he looked up at me. When he looked up at me, I shot him.
Right there.
In the gizzard. You want to see the gizzard? Got my finger in the bullet hole. But he's a pretty good deer. He's not quite mountable. 15 inside inch spread. Look at my pups over there too. I got some good deer dogs I just bought last weekend. You up in the air now.
I got, yeah.
Puppy! Hey, puppy!
Where are you? Can you see him? There they are.
I got it.
Puppy?
Is that the ones that's 75 piece?
Yep.
Hey, Red Tick. Here. Lemon spot. All right. All right, let's go.
And this concludes the tape. This is Christmas morning. Hold on just a second. We need to put the date on there. Christmas morning, December the 25th. 7/18. 7/18, December the 25th, 1993.